Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. So this is a special case. Exactly what happened was I accidentally replaced JavaScript code from my custom.js file. I saved the file but then saved another file mistakenly over custom.js file. Custom.js file was totally replaced and it's not in the recycle bin as well. Yet I managed to recover the code that was in the file. Luckily, I did not close the web browser. This is the page that I was working on. I was working with this file and testing it in browser, and web browser was not closed, but JS file was replaced. Right now, custom.js file is like this. It had some code in the result function here, but now that is gone. But this file was being used in web page that is opened here. Remember, after file replacement, this web browser was not refreshed and remained opened like this. Now if I inspect this page and open custom.js from its source, it will show latest file, inspect element, and this is HTML, and this is custom.js linked with it. If I open it in new tab, you can see this file, and there's no code in result function. This is the latest file. This file, it is being viewed from this HTML source. But what I can do is to go to sources tab, click at custom.js here. And here is my code. This code was loaded in sources, and because page was not refreshed, it's still here. I can copy it from here and move it to custom.js now. Control A, copy, paste. So this was the code that was gone and now it is here. Just because I did not close this web browser, but the file was replaced. So in situation like this, immediately go to sources and browse for the file and get the code from here. You can restore lost code like this in certain scenarios like this. Alright, I hope you liked this tip. Give this video a like, subscribe to channel and press bell icon. Stay tuned and I will see you in the next video.